The red colobus is found in both East and West Africa, though it is more common in West Africa. In East Africa, it is only found in a few places like the Tana Delta. In East Africa, it is predominantly the black and white colobus that you see. Here in the Gambia, they're quite common to see in the Abuko and Bijilo forests. These particular red colobus were filmed in the grounds of the Senegambia Hotel. Sadly, as with many of the primates of Africa, they are extremely endangered.